Alright, welcome back to Doom. And last time I fucked up by not killing the right kind of enemies for a challenge. I'll just do some easy headshots. Actually, that wasn't a headshot. Okay, these are pathetic body shots, I'm sorry. And with that, I had 3 unsubscriptions. Nah, that's fine. Doom guy apologizes for his casualness. Alright, these are imps again. Whoops. What the fuck? Completely lost track of this guy. Alright, here's a soldier. Alright. Let's see if I can just jump at him. Fuck, I just wanna fucking... Okay, here we go. Alright, let's try it. Yeah, okay, we got it. I now know how to do it. I'm just getting them right away. So at the beginning of this, oh shit! Okay, there's a fucking mega demon guy. Fuck me! Fuck my ass! Give me health! Give me health! Don't give me health then. All right. That fucking guy. Okay, we gotta fucking run around here. Oh, shit. There's 2 of them! Alright, can we kill this guy? Yes we can, thank fuck. Holy shit, that was intense, alright. Oh, alright, I had to run around a little bit. Alright, did we get our curb stomp thing yet? No, we didn't. Very sad. Alright, how do we get to that guy without dying? You could headshot most of these guys, like... They're gonna be just lobbing their little imp shit at me. Okay, alright, you know what? Fuck this guy. Alright, kill him. Nope, that wasn't a curb stomp. Nope, not a curb stomp again. Get out of here, imp. Try a curb stomp, guys. That's not the right guy, anyways. Wrong kind of enemy. Not too bad.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Oh, some armor scraps left there, actually. Let's head over here. So, you know, I guess I'll say it again. I'm about, like, I guess now about... I guess this is episode 4 or something. I am actually liking the fast-paced gameplay, and it's actually a lot of fun. And I do like the fact, as I said, that they've kind of mixed it up. I mean, you know what? There's always going to be some purists that are kind of like... You know, they miss Doom 1 and Doom 2 kind of a thing. And to them, I say, I guess, you know, whatever. I guess just deal with it. Like, it's not Doom 1 or Doom 2. It's its own thing. And it's and as I said, Doom 3 was a step in the incorrect direction. This was a step in the right direction, though, I can say without a doubt. Alright, let's try getting back here without dying. Okay, good. Sometimes it's a little bit janky. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna make that. This doesn't seem the exact kind of place I want to be attempting to do really fucking crazy jumps. But it looks like I kind of want to get over there, don't I? I mean, there's like a... Let's see where the map says we are. Alright, yeah, we definitely want to get over there. I don't know. Okay, so... I mean... I could jump to that and to that, so let's try that out. Okay, I went too far. Guess we're gonna get to try the... I love these... if this is what I think it is. No, it's not, actually. Never mind. Apparently, I don't die instantly upon hitting the lava, but yeah. I kind of overshot that jump, by the way. And let's see, how much am I going to have to redo now? I'm going to have to redo nothing, actually. And sorry, I pressed R right away. 75%. Alright, so it looks like we only have to... Oh, actually, do we even have to go back to that armor piece that we had before over here? Yes, we do. Doesn't save that. We'll go back to that and try to jump a little bit differently. The whole checkpoint system is a little bit annoying. But yeah, actually, we can just jump all the way back here. What am I doing? Alright, let's see if we can make this one. Alright. Oh, we did make it. Okay, that wasn't so bad. It looked pretty bad when I looked at it the first time. That one looked like an easier one, but I overshot it. And you don't have much air control in this game, actually. Yeah, like, I actually just tried to... I jumped and then pressed back immediately. And I kind of just maintained my momentum. Hey, we're back here. Why are we back here? Oh, that's how I got down there the first time. Well, I feel like I should still go down there. Oh, there's like a... Whoops. There's a place right there, actually. But we can actually go down to it through this means. Yeah, like there's some stuff over here. Oh, yeah, that's right, we found the doll over here. Alright, now I kind of see where we are. I've kind of narrowed it down. So yeah, we're kind of good on that. Although there's a fucking... What the shit is this place? Oh, there's like an entire platform I missed in that area. I will have to probably go back to pretty soon. But now I have to figure out how to get the hell down to the bottom of this. There we go. Actually, I think there's an easier way of doing this, but whatever. I ain't no casual. Let's go back, and I'm gonna actually look at that platform we didn't have a look at yet. Well, you know, not like I have to edit this out. This like takes like literally a couple seconds for me to walk back there. In the meantime, I can talk about something else. No. Okay, we made it there. So, there's an entire section down here that we actually didn't look at. And I didn't really think to actually explore down here. I don't know why I didn't. But, like, it's... I guess it's not really anything here. No, it's actually legitimately nothing. I'm not kind of upset. I don't know, I just saw lava on these things, and I was just like, oh, that has to be something. But no, apparently it's nothing. Alright, actually no, we got grenades and that thing, so... I guess we're trying to head back there, though. You know, you guys can't fault me for exploring. And I just saw an entire section I hadn't actually looked at yet, and then I'm like, oh, let's get back there. Actually, you know what, we're picking up ammo, so this entire expedition was actually just kind of worth it on its own. So the users of the controller are not exactly particularly handling this game too well, I hear. Kind of makes me happy that it was like a PC game first, because usually they just make it kind of for the console and they're like, we'll just port it. So it just becomes incredibly easy. I mean, you know what? The very fact that I started this game on not the most difficult difficulty, and I oh shit. Possibly right one. Okay. Maybe they're not as hard to dispatch of than I thought. What was I saying? Stay focused. Stay committed. Actually, let's go to this upgrade. This is the explosive one. I like this one better. Or maybe not. No, I wanted this one, yeah. So, yeah, it's like... The Blind Council is always watching. You know, I heard that before, but I didn't actually see it. But yeah, they're having a bit of difficulty with it, so... So here's, the chairman of the UAC is a robot. I guess he transferred his body into a robot body. Cybernetic transference. He had brain cancer? Fuck. Why am I hearing something running around? What the hell is that? I have no idea what the hell that is. I thought it was me, and then it wasn't me. Actually, wait, no. Alright, we got it. Curb Stomp Challenge complete. Shit. Should I chainsaw? No, I can't chainsaw. Shit, can I get up here? Thanks. I'll just continue to laser this guy. This is actually the one good thing that the plasma rifle is good at. You know, okay, I take it back. This weapon isn't so bad. The minute I fixed my sensitivity, it became not a bad weapon. Weapon upgrade point added. Alright, what do we want to get now? I don't know. Animation while zoomed uses experimental heavy damage rounds. I think we should go all the way into that, to be honest. It's gonna require... get 50 headshots. Okay, so apparently I have to get 50 headshots while using the tactical scope. And then I get that little mastery thing. It's very arcadey, to be honest. That's one. Two. I'm gonna be running around here, I can guarantee you. Actually, no. Whoops. The hell's this guy? Is that the... pretty easy to deal with. There you go. I'm gonna earn those headshots. Dude, asking me to headshot 50 guys is like asking me to breathe. I'm gonna do it. Actually, no. Fuck this guy. I'm not gonna headshot this guy. For various reasons. What the? Am I outside of the map? Okay. I saw the railing there. That's not gonna come in handy anymore. Oh, hey! We opened those doors. Nice. And we just got the auto map station. Nice. Alright, so now they're actually attempting to hide it away from me in various places, so. Yeah, nice to see. Alright, so we have, over this guy. Let's see how we can get to that. So, when I die in lava, I'm supposed to give the thumbs up, actually. It's a reference to Terminator 2. I was hoping to see that the first time I died to lava. I don't really feel compelled to jump in there and show you, because I'm pretty sure at some point I'm going to jump into lava by accident, like I did earlier. And then you'll get to see like that. Alright. Somewhere in this room there is a upgrade, and I want to get that upgrade. Like, maybe on these pipes, but these pipes I can't climb on, I think. Because if the game decides I cannot jump on these pipes, I'm fucking dead, so... Because, like, kind of look at the risk. Fine, fuck it, we'll do it. Oh, shit! Okay, never mind. I salvaged it. I kind of went through the pipe on the other side. To be honest, though, now that I think about it, I don't think there's anywhere... I don't think I get anything out of it, even if I jump onto them. I am just trying to figure out where this thing wants me to go to get the... It's like a little bonus thing somewhere here. We know it's here, so it's a question of... Where do I go? Fuck it, I'm gonna go on the pipe again. Fuck. No! Okay, good, I made it out. It was calculated. Alright, And my little shoes just touched the lava just momentarily. Alright, so it's definitely not that. Maybe it's over here. No. Because this just leads me back here. How's this? It's a blinking red light. Motherfucker, we know it's there. We know you're here, somewhere. Maybe it's on these pipes. No. Actually, we can just make it on top of this. So, right beside me, right here, is supposed to be this little thing right there. Not that obvious to me. I mean, it's just dark here, so I don't think this is a solution, so... I can barely see as it is. But we know there's an upgrade somewhere, so... we gotta keep looking for it. That's like literally just above me. What the fuck? Actually, wait. Apparently right here. That is so janky. Holy shit. Alright, we found it, guys. You know, as I said, I would totally miss all half this shit if it wasn't showing me on the map. We already saw this one and the imp. Alright, let's see, where's, we have one upgrade thing point now. The question is, do we want to keep doing dexterity, power up effectiveness? I mean, we have only seen, like, one... I'm gonna say environmental damage taken, because you know what? I've actually, taken a little bit of environmental damage. So 1 point for that. Like, I've stepped in the lava, like, at least 10 times. So there's that. Oh wait, there's a little bonus guy right there. Let's go that way. And, okay, there was a chainsaw here in case you would have missed it. I got 3 shots for it, though. Oh, right here. Oh, it just skipped the animation for that. Okay, I'll remember that for next time, fellas. Because he usually fist bumps it or something. Alright. So I guess we're kind of done here, and most of the secrets are actually done with, too, so... question is, where do we want to go now? So there's an entire section of the place right here. We need to activate the cooling turbine. I'm gonna just assume we want to go into that place over here somewhere, so... we got another weapon upgrade point.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Oh. Actually, this would be the entire place I saw here earlier. What the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna say right now, this looks like a... kind of like a... another kind of secret, like a Doom level kind of secret. And I think I have to find a way in there. Alright, I figured out where it is. It's, this thing. I can't believe I missed this, actually. I think it was on this platform earlier. I figured it had to be one of these kinds of things. I can actually see it right there open up, so... nice. I knew it had to be one of these things, because you can see it literally through the walls. Although, I will say, though, that this auto map was utterly fucking useless. Because it looked like something completely different. Fuck. Oh, dude, sweet. Alright. Time to farm headshots. Oh, shit. Don't do that to me. No, that's not headshots. Dude, I'm farming headshots, dude. Fucking motherfucker, I'm farming headshots. That should have splash damage, though. Alright, let's try this again. Farm headshots better. How many do I still need? 6 out of... fuck. You know what? Go fuck yourselves. You know what? Fuck this. I need some health. It's actually pretty baller, though. Okay, I can never see my crosshair in these walls, so you know what? There's actually something I can do. I can set this to simple crosshair. So now I just have a dot in the middle of my screen, which is better, but it doesn't show some feedback that you'd be kind of used to, potentially. Oh, there's some health packs here. I like the music, though. Someone was really proud of this. Wow. Something already hit me here? No, nothing did. I mean, really, how can you take this game seriously when it does things like this? I think there's a secret in this place, wasn't there? That's pretty open for me. No headshots for me. Open upgrade point. I mean, you know, this kind of shit just brings a smile to my face, I'm sorry. It's really nice. I forgot I have to scope in for these shots, so... Yeah, that's what I thought. There's like literally nothing here, what the fuck's this? Okay. No purpose. Completely full on health too, but I can still use a bit more armor. I guess that's it for that. How many more secrets do we have? We have one more secret. Alright. And not much more left to go in this level. So all we have to do is kind of just head back up here then. I think we got both the collectibles too, didn't we? We're missing an elite guard, so... Also, a couple more kills. Okay. Scope's on. Everything's blowing up.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Yeah, we got one more guy over here. You want some headshots? Nah, that wasn't a headshot. There we go, we're 10 out of 50. Oops. Okay, that's not headshotting. I'll be honest, it feels more like Doom when I'm actually like running in front of shit with shotguns, not sniping them from long range. Look. I'm doing this to myself. Actually, what's this? Nothing's over here. Oh shit, okay, now we're gonna play like Doom. Alright, he's a gunner. Alright, now who wants some headshots? Hey, you motherfucker, don't run over there. Yeah, get over here. Can you stand still so I can headshot you? Jesus. Look at these fucking guys, they're just running around. They know what I'm up to. Another one. Yeah, fuck this. I'm kind of running low on this ammo, so you know what? Oh shit. This guy's back. Let's this guy for it. Okay, I'm gonna go back to this thing. Oh fuck! What the fuck hit me from the side? So, a little bit of an interesting fact. The progress I made towards my little headshot challenge that I've been trying to do this whole time. Persist between deaths. Just putting that out there. Judge it as you will. I don't know why it does that, but... I mean, most stuff persists in this game anyways. Actually, no, I want to... I have to deal with this guy. You guys are kind of a big deal to deal with, so I actually kind of like my shotgun upgrade for this. Makes it much easier to deal with. Fucking break his neck. Why? Why would I do such a thing? Headshot. Headshot. There we go. Headshot. See, there you go. 30 out of 50. And you can be rest assured I probably didn't do that all in one run.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
Core temperature, guys.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Do we boss fight? Boss fight, guys? Alright, where's the secret that we're missing? Maybe over there. Is there anything here that particularly looks like a side passage? Not really, to be honest. Oh, we got most of these things. That's like a blood splatter on this thing. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? I kind of want to see what this is, to be honest. I don't know what it is, but... I mean, it could be important. There's, you know what? Let's just go forward and we'll see what it is, and then I'll backtrack for it. Because that's the only place I haven't really been to, so... Also, this shotgun upgrade has been the best thing ever since, like, sliced bread. So maybe we should upgrade, consider upgrading that. Increase the rate of fire of the burst. Or reduces the loading time for the charge burst. How about reduces recharge time? We have four upgrades though. You know what? I'm gonna assume we're gonna get some other weapon soon, maybe. Actually, I would have to get upgrades for it anyway. So you know what? I think the burst thing is actually... I still think that's like the best thing ever. Reduces the recharge time between bursts. Yeah, we're gonna do that for DPS. Because that thing has actually been a lifesaver when dealing with the cyber demons, of course. Okay, well, let's just see what's over here. Oh, we got the last upgrade. Actually, we did get everything, didn't we? Wait, this isn't even a secret, though. Did this game regard that as a secret? No, it didn't. Alright, so we have another upgrade. Which we will have a look at soon. Because story shit. You know what? Pretty sure that ends the level. So, we're gonna head back. Not to this. But to there. Alright, I'll check out what it is. Okay, I think I'm there. Yeah, I'm in the room. No, I'm just under the room, actually. Well, we found some armor scraps. I'm sure always come in handy. And this led us out here, where we've been before. It's like literally just above me, there's like another section that I haven't been to yet. Actually, I think it's this. Yeah, this is it. This is the place I wasn't at. Secret found, that's it. And this would be... rocket launcher. Okay, that's what we didn't get. Alright, good thing we came back for that. That may have come in handy in every other scenario. But luckily I didn't find like a weapon upgrade station for this thing, so... And that's it for the entire level. So we're gonna head back now. Alright, we're back to here. Go check out what this is all about.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4. 02.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Got it. Apparently we're on lockdown.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
And did we get everything? Yep, everything's done on this level. Exit. Well, hope you guys are enjoying, and I'll see you guys next time.